Fans.
Good omen, dolphins. Look how fast they go.
Good omen, dolphins. Go, dolphins. Where'd you go now that I got this on? Go, dolphins.
Flying.
Say hello to the Gulf Stream.
Hello, Gulf Stream. We got one going down. At 10 to 12 footers.
10?
That's a good one. A little mini Matterhorn.
Whoa.
Oh, another one right behind it. Tight troughs. Every 6 to 7 seconds.
Yeah.
Right in the middle.
Are we moving?
Doing 8 knots.
All right.
The double reef in the main, mizzen, and a number 4 only. We're very comfy.
Yeah. flying across the Gulf Stream. We are surfing the waves with a northeast 20 knot breeze.
That's Pitchy Charles. One of these is North Break or North Rock, something like that. See the back side of the wall. Like this. That's the perfect spot to go.
Okay, say hello.
Hello, we're on video.
We're on video.
All right, on video. We're heading into Bermuda. We are again close to all the 29 degrees. We have one reef coming out. Stay sailing at the number two. And of course, it's here. And Jeff and I are up here. This time we missed the reef, and we're soaking wet.
We're soaking wet. That is true. We are really soaking wet.
But it's warm, beautiful day, blue.
Crashing through the waves. Maybe wondering how I'm standing up here holding the camera. Show Marcy?
Hi Marcy! 5 knots, bluebird skies.
No strenuous activity.
No strenuous activity. Just
filming?
Yeah.
Another day at the beach.
Just another day at the beach. Now, keep in mind that
nice it's blue water.
Show her up
here
before you turn it off.
Do what? Oh, yeah, show her up here too.
We're only going 2 miles an hour.
This is one side of the boat.
Here's
the other side of the boat. The water's very cool.
We are just crashing through the waves. No, okay, take back the word crashing. That's a negative connotation. We don't like any crashing. And look, Mom, no mainsail. Not because it's broken. But because we don't need any mainsail. Say hi to Teresita. Okay. Notice how we're just relaxing, doing nothing strenuous.
Hey, just hanging around. We're not doing anything strenuous. Watch out for the camera.
Hanging around.
Yeah. Nobody's getting wet.
Nobody's getting wet. Okay. Say hi to lovely Lori. There you go.
Hey, babe.
All right.
What is it? Love you, Jenny!
Okay, now concentrate on what you're doing. notice that Rick's hand is not on the wheel.
No hand! No hand! But for a real effect.
Yeah, but for a real effect. Cruise. Just lounging around, nothing strenuous.
You are going to email all these, aren't you?
What's that?
I said you are going to email all these, aren't
you? Absolutely. Absolutely.
Get a shot going like that.
The camera. Or me. Hey. Forget that shot. Okay.
Yep. Back in the saddle. On the high side, sun's coming out.
Ridley.
And the wind is flying.
Pleasure cruise.
Well, here, I have an idea.
What?
Hold those sneakers down there. Hold one of them so that it gimbals so you get a sense of what's happening. I'll
what take
a
angle we're
on. Yeah, it's hard to get a sense of this.
Wait a second. Here we are.
Here we are.
Like, where did the sneaker go? It goes sideways.
Man.
This is how we live. This is how we sleep. Should have had this be a little bit bigger, dude.
Can I watch you to get the snack bar?
The flip bar. You want one of these?
I want to see you walk back this way. Holding the snack bar.
Just stay right where you are. Stay right.
You can do it.
Oh, okay.
No hands.
Yeah.
Oh, puts the snack bar on his mouth. You can make it.
And
go ahead.
All right, and catch this at the same time.
Wow. That is unbelievable.
Wow.
You must be cheating
great,
somehow.
Man.
You could be. You might make it to Cirque du Soleil.
Mm-hmm. At least on YouTube. Alright.
Okay, garbage.
Oh my gosh.
I'm getting out of here. Thank you. Alright.
Go for it.
Jeff, would you like a clip bar?
Oh, sure.
It looks like, stay right at 15 knots.
What?
I'll do it. I'll do it.